equilibrium of a particles. Okay, when we can say equilibrium means both sides should be same thing will be there, then we can say that is the equilibrium positions. Okay, according to Newton's third law, what we can say, action and there is equivalent and opposite reaction will be there. Let us take diagram. So the concurrent forces are there like this. This is F1. If you take this side, then you have to, what you can write here, F1 is equal to minus F2, we can write. So if you come here, what happened, this is if you F1, F2 and F3, see both are in same direction, F1 plus F2, then what, then what you can write here, F1 plus F2, why, because same direction, then F3 is opposite direction. So here what happened in this case, F1 plus F2 plus F3 is equal to 0, why, because then again they are coming back. So here what we can say, if there is no net force, then what happens, if the net force is 0, then there we can say that is all are in the equilibrium positions. See, F1 plus F2 plus F3 is equal to 0, then we can say the all are in equilibrium position. So let us take this F1x plus F2x plus F3x, if it is moving in the x direction. Next what we can add, similarly F2y, F3y, sorry 2, next F1, 2, 1, this one, next 3, y equal to 0. Next what we can write, f1 z, next f2 z, f3 z, like this we can write the, if it is, if object or particle is moving in the three dimension, then we can write the different equations. Then sometime they may be equilibrium position, sometime may not be equilibrium position. Equilibrium position means they all should be at one place. If you apply external force also, there is no moment. Then we can say that is the equilibrium of particles. If net force is 0, then what we can add, simply equilibrium means F1 plus F2 plus F3 is equal to 0. Then we can say, what is it, net force here? 0. Then we can say this, the total force, what happened? 0. Then we can say that is the particle will be in the equilibrium positions. Okay, this is small topic here.